Hello, hello. Welcome in, welcome in. Okay, just checking if my mic's off, because that happens often. But hello, not so early. It's BSC times right now. We got a different schedule. Well, it's still the same for me, but... But it's probably an hour earlier for everyone that's around the globe. But hello, Sunsan, and hello, Danki. Hey, yo. Welcome in. Welcome back to the Camp Survivors. This is your AI assistant, Eleonora Electrica. Hope you're having a great day. We are starting a new game. So, if you remember, last time we did a tiny sticker tale, I think that was the name, and that studio, Org Pixel, I think, has made another game, which is really cute as well. So I decided just to do this game on stream with you guys, because I bet it's gonna be great. It looks really, really cute. This game looks really cute. Yes, thank you. So let's start. I don't know what to expect, but I'm gonna... Where's the O? E! Let me know if the game is way too loud or not. So a long time ago in a village called Ubhora, Mount all the inhabitants, it was a group of people who worshipped deities. Me? Oh, you can't read. Sick. Guarded by the ambition of the three leaders, one day, while doing a ritual, the dimensional doors were opened. The leaders found the true deity. The deity was looking for a mystical object and its wearer. The bearer would be granted with that which is the most longed for? Knowledge, strength, and absolute power. Sound like something I would like to have. Give me the power and knowledge and strength. Wow. Okay. We got power? No. Oh, what's that? Can I was? That weird dream again, huh? I'm sure you'll be able to find the answer soon. You just need to look into the right place. Ubhora town is north from here. You can use your map to locate yourself better. Let's not waste any time. We're waiting for you. With this mirror, you can talk to me whenever you want. Oh, don't be afraid of using it if you need my help. Oh, so we got the map. We need to go upstairs. Go to the north. So let's see. A mirror. How the fuck do I use it? mate! I want to use it! No, it's not working. mate, it's not working! I love it! Hello, Berkshire. God bless with daylight saving or whatever. Yes, welcome in, Milkshake. Jesus! We're starting this. Oh, okay. Maybe that's... I look in the mirror. I look fantastic. Ubhora town is not from here. You can use a map to locate yourself better. So we need to go to the town. Oh, this is so cute! Okay, so... Okay, we can take some berries. Take everything! Because why not? This looks similar to that sticker game. Yes, it's from the same studio. So they made the sticker game and also this game. So last time we had a great time in the sticker game, so that's why we're playing the game from the same studio. Hey, how's your day? My day's great. How are you? Peru, welcome in. If you ever need to save the progress of your adventures, be sure to use this statue. Statue's right here. Oh, it's the saving point. We got a heart. Okay. Oh. So let's see. What's this? Oh, a bridge. Kind of reminds me of Stardew. I'm eating ramen. What's the soup? Tonkotsu. Hi Zab, welcome in. You good? So we're starting this lovely lonesome village game. Oh, so rich, Zab. What the fuck? So rich. So nothing. Yes, definitely. Thanks for the redeem. Oh, something's happening. I don't know what's happening. It's like Stardew, but cute. I made it. Oh, we made it. This is Uhola Town, but just as I thought. Oh, it is Wednesday. Hello. Sai, welcome in. Joy the Wednesday, everyone. Seems like all of his villages have disappeared. Well, that's why it's called Lonesome Village, I see. Look at this place. It once looked full of life and now it looks like kind of ghost town. That's a very colorful ghost town. Joy in progress. Nice. Did you catch glimpse of that mysterious wolf? Why is he mysterious when he's just a lovely wolf? I think he was headed to the temple ruins. How did you know? Go follow him. He might have something to do with all of this. Really? I don't know. Because I'm talking to a fucking mirror right now. It's fucking weird. Chapter 1. Upora Town. Sorry if I'm quiet, guys. You have a good day. No worries. Don't worry. Enjoy the look. Appreciate that. Okay, I want to take this one. I want to take this one. Can I take this one, please? No. Okay. Okay, save point. Got 10 coins. No. Can't get in. Can't get in. Shuffle, no shuffle. My head's just blare right now, but enjoying the sticker. And fun times, nice. So this game's called Lonesome Village. I think we have dungeons right here. So there's gonna be shop, it looks like. Can't get in! And this is. We need a shovel. There's a bank ish thing. Berries. Looks like a bookstore. Looks like. I don't even know. What the fuck is that? Day and night. See, no, can't do it. I think we can fish here. Oh, I love fishing. Oh, what's that? Oh, we need to put flowers now. Okay, there's no flower. Whoopsie. How about this one? How about this one? We've seen this little node with an eye. Okay, that's it. There's fishy! I love fishy! Love fishing game. I think there's someone here. Hello. Who are you? No! No! We can't afford it. How about you talk to me? And he was like, no. Not gonna talk to you. If you don't pay. Game's calling me broke. Let's see, let's get upstairs. So that's dungeon. No, that's mine. Oh, a temple! Oh no, this is getting... Cult of the lamb. Cult of the fox now. It's tall! Dungeons? Knock knock. It's sparkly. Okay. Fairy. This is my waifu. She's giving me a surge. Okay, let's take a look at the surge. Is her name's called Coronia. Coronia. Nice to meet you. My name's Coronia. I've been the one communicating to you through the mirror. My online waifu? What? I'm not expecting. You look a little bit different from, you know, your profile picture. You didn't say you have wings. This magnifying glass contains incredible powers. It will be of great help inside the tower. I'll show you how to use it. Okay. Use it. Yeah? Okay. What? Well done! You will be able to discover many secrets. You can use different items by equipping them from your backpack. Okay. And remember, you don't need to carry all of that stuff in your backpack. You can keep your items in the blue chest. Where's the blue chest? There's one blue chest at your tent house in forest. I'm sure you'll come across more in the future. Okay. Oh no. Late's over. I see, let's get back. I can't get back! Okay. Take a look. Search. Oh! It's red! It's creepy! The fox was like, is that the fox? Maybe it's the fox. It's probably a fox. Was like, oh shit! Oh no! Skeleton. Okay. Hello, media. It's time to enslave some villagers. I don't know anything about this game. I don't know anything as well. I just started, and I'm confused. But it's really nice. It's really pretty. We need the ticket. Fuck. What? Like, I see this thing that's red and it's blue and red and blue. I'm confused. Welp me. How are you, media, by the way? Sorry. With the magnifying glass, you are now ready to enter the tower. Pay attention to your surroundings. This place is tricky and dangerous. But I have no doubt you're the hero that this village needed. Go ahead, I will be with you all the way. Okay, elevator. Play chess! Nice. Okay. Get upstairs. Get downstairs. Okay. Steal the treasures. That's actually our inventory. It keeps raining, which makes me not want to go outside and more than normal, but at least the tornado isn't hitting me. Oh no! I heard about it! Is it really bad? I don't know much about what's happening. But I hope you're safe. I need a heart. What? Okay. I need a heart. I need a heart. I see a heart. She got a heart. Can I get a heart? No? I can't. Okay, let's get here. Whoa! Shit. Owl challenge! Okay. So maybe we just start here. And here? And this way. Oh. Oh no, there's a cage. A pair of glasses. I feel this item you just got maybe of great importance. Remember correctly, there was one vessel in this for main room of the exact shape. Why don't you try to place it in and see what happened? Too much either, but I'm at the very edge of it, so just keep raining and windy, so no danger here. Oh, that's pretty good to hear. Foxy finally see further than 2 feet in front of himself. Oh no. Okay, so let's place it. What? L? Thanks for freeing me from that statue, my boy. My name's Earl. I'm an independent investigator here at Uporta Village. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. And so this is a tower. I've been studying about it for a while, but never thought I'd be inside it one day. However, I can teach you something about it. Follow me. A heart. Thank you. Oh. Bookstore! Oh boy, look at the state of my house. I wonder how long I've been trapped in the tower if it looks like this. Would you mind lending me a hand fixing it? Wait, he's supposed to teach me something now, L? Might be stealing treasure for his museum. Oh, maybe. I thought it was his bookstore. Okay. Let me hide. Inside it is the key to breakthrough. It was friendship. Quality that could only be obtained through hearts. What are these hearts? Well, boy, they are a token of gratitude. Only a gentle-hearted hero can earn them by helping the people of this village. Each door requires certain numbers of hearts to open. Okay. on my way to see all your hearts, chat. I'm gonna get it. Your heart's mine. As you know, all the villages disappeared, but I can still sense them inside this tower. You must help them. You must help all of us, please. Right now, you're our only hope. Okay, let's go. Sounds like you gotta rip the hearts physically out of the villages. Yes, that's what I'm going to do. Unfortunately. I'm gonna rip everyone open and take your hearts. Let's get my glasses. Okay, there's a... Okay. Oh jeez. Okay. This is say. Okay.
How's it?
Blah 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 blah. That's a question. That's probably would you like to have some bacon? Well, I want to go that way. I wonder what's in there. Run before Ella seduces you and rips your heart out. Well, well, well. I'm gonna do it anyway. No one can stop me. This way? No, that's the same way. Meh. Okay, that's the bridge. Let's go. Blah blah blah, it's not working. You suck. It's not working. Was it this way? Maybe? Oh, it's working! Okay, so maybe that's it. That's the... Would you like an apple? Okay. That's nice. That's very sweet. Hello, Lenny! Welcome in, how are you? Very clever. Okay, so I think it's this way, and then this way, and all the way. There you go. Oh! They say there's three! I can't read, okay? I can't read. Well. I'm small! Hey! Hey, who's the smartest bot now? So smart! Oh, we got three pigs! Benji! Hey there, my name's Benji, and these are my kids, Ritter and Choppy. It's nice to meet you. Oh, thanks for rescuing us from this tower. It broke my heart to see Choppy and Ritter so scared. I'm here to take them home right now. We're living at the center of the village. Well, see you there. Thanks again. Oh, wow. Hey, listen, every so often the tower demands an offering in order to continue. Offering? A door only opens to the one that offers them what they're exactly asking for. You can see it's the mon drawn in front of them. You must search and offer them the item in question to the shrine. I think you must be able to get some fish at the village lake. Go look for Earl, he might be able to help you out. When you successfully fetch what you need, come back here, open the door and continue with your trial. Oh. Would you like to sacrifice Lenny? Lenny? Come here! We got a new job for you. How about you sit right here? Right on this platform. This one. Looks like a comfy little seat for you. Lot of benefits. Not dangerous at all, right? Exactly, not dangerous at all. Why would it be dangerous? If you have a hard time recalling what I just said, then you're in trouble because I won't repeat it, hehe. I'm kidding, if you need me to say this again, reach out to me through the mirror. Oh, thanks for the Sony slam. Must have struck. Thank you. So we need the fish. Pishy. What's happening? The owl. I see you just saved Benji from the tower. Great job, kid. You can use your map to find when the newly safe villages are located. You can also see on the map if a villager has a quest for you. Oh! Whenever you can, please help the villagers. I'm sure they will thank you immensely. Oh! Okay, this is the quest, and Benji got me a quest. Okay, let's go. Hello. Choppy. If it rains, the fountain could get full of water again. I see. Ask someone else. I can't make rain. Not without Marby. Alchemy. Man, we've been there for so long. We're starving. Sorry to bother you, but you don't have a snack with, you can give to us. Okay, I have a snack. Oh, wait, I got you a snack. Snackatina, snack. We must provide another sacrifice for rain. How about some water crystal? Okay, this one. Select. Thank you so much. I have the strength to go back to work. By the way, if you need to save up your money, I can help you out. I own the local bank. Come and see me whenever you want. And a heart. Yes, fatten up to sacrifice. Listen to me, son. I will go on a big trip very soon. Why do you ask? Well, my boy, I'll go search for answers. I need you to understand what happened in the tower. Though I'm gonna need some resources for the trip. Could you help me out, son? If you help me out with this, I can give you a very special item. What I'm sure it'll be use of you. Use to you. My old fishing rod. I need 5 tree branches. Remember that you can get them by shaking some trees. Okay. I'm a shaky shaky. Okay, shaky shake. Oh, money! Branches. Oh shit, I hit him. No, I don't have it. Haha, weak. He's shaking, but nothing happened. It is Animal Crossing, yep. Got it, branches. Shouldn't shake some random tree in real life. It's not random, hello meaty, welcome in. Listen to me, son. I got you branches. Now you should call me daddy. Okay. Yee, I got a heart from Mel. Friend of mine's getting married. I'm so happy for them. Oh, congrats! Congrats, congrats. That's really good to hear. Oh, wait. Yee. Let's go. Fishy, please. No. I suck. Ah! E. Oh, that's how you fish? E. A fish didn't want none of that. Okay, time for more fish. Okay, we got 3 fishy. Let's go. Wait, how about this one? You got a ticket. Okay, I don't understand what's happening. Aries! So when's gonna be their wedding? Are you gonna attend it? Wait, not this way. Was it this way? Maybe this way. Well, maybe I can take a look at the map. Okay. Okay, wow, there's more areas around, I think. That's nice. It's too far to attend, unfortunately. Oh no. Is it in Asia? You know, when exactly they're getting married, they show their... they show their engagement ring. Oh, that's so nice! So happy for them. Was one of my Filipino friends. Nice. Oh wait, that's not what I wanted. I need a fishy. Take one. Ah. Sacrifice the fishy. Let's go. Yeah, it's always tricky because got friends getting married like across globe and it was even trickier because it was in Corona times, and then like I was like, oh, I want to go, but I can't physically be there because of like travel restrictions and stuff. But right now it's already much better. You can actually, you know, get there. That's a cat! Oh, that's a lot of cats! I love it! Alright, now it's a lot better than before that. Cat eyes. No, not fishy, I need this one. Sorry, apologies. There's a lot of dust. Yes, it's very, very dusty. Okay. Okay, I can't move it. How do I get off? Get off! Okay. I don't think I should touch these. I feel like the beams are not good. Maybe I should push. What? Oh wait. I can touch these beams. Okay. Oh, that's tricky. Wait. You can reflect it with the tower mirror onto where you're trying to move. Yep. Ooh, that worked. Ooh, easy. There you go. Another one? Ooh, tricky. Gaming. I was lucky the recent wedding it was close by. That's nice. Oh, I think I did it. Easy. Gaming. Easy. It's a yarn ball. Sheesh indeed. Okay, take my balls. Oh, kitty cat. With 8 bronze as well. Goodness. Thanks for freeing us from the hideous tower, sweetie. I thought you guys loved towers, no? My name's Katniss, and this is my sister Yoko. Come visit at our house in the village whenever you want. Of course. That's so cute, love it. What is that though? Two hearts. Unlock. Let's go. Chicken! Okay, we need an egg. Nice. Okay, puzzles! Sorry. Cow match? What's a cow match? It's an egg. Okay. Blah 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 blah. Something in here. What? Oh, sorry. Okay, just throw this, giving up. I'll take more salty. Okay, let's see. Oh! It was! Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm gonna game. I'm so bad at these. Okay, that should be enough, right? Okay. We're gaming! Yay! Easy! It's painful's throat. It's something hot. That's for noobs! No, never. How about this one? Wait, what? Oh, that's a hint. Oh, I see. Okay, let's take a look at the hint, because I suck. Let's go. Okay. That's for Nave. Very nice, Pachi Pachi. Yes. Well, I love hot drinks. Don't get me wrong. Yay! Let's go the next room. Yee, hint. So the monsters and the eyes. Okay. Wait, what? Monsters and the eyes. Eyes on top, monsters. Monsters in the middle. What? Why? Oh, the monsters are like this way. Okay. Okay, that's. Let's put it back. No, I need to put the monsters back. Okay. Maybe I just put it like this. This is in the right place. Now it's time to move this one. And time to move this one out. And that should be alright. Let's go. Oh, whoops. Yay! Done. Easy. Okay, we got an egg. These are satisfying. It's really cute, this ball. Okay. Get my eggs. Is a chicken and a mooka. And a cow. Cricket. Hey, my name's Cricket, and this is my partner Lola. Thanks for the help. This place is really spooky. Anyway, we have a store in the village. Come look for us if you need some stuff. We'll make sure to give you a special discount to thank you. See you soon. But I got no money though. Who the fuck is that? He just opened it! Hey, yo! That's cheating! Is an egg from the cow match game. Where did it get the egg? Isn't cricket a hen, actually? Hey, that wolf ain't got no heart! Jesus! Parrot soul? Okay, I feel like, right? Like, I feel like this is a save point, so I should save it. You cheated, exactly! Okay. Oh. Okay, so probably these ones are just... That's it. Hint? Oh no! Okay, I can't open it. Jesus! Can't open it. That's a chest. Okay. What? Wait, what? Wait, where does it need to go? How does this work? Wait. Oh, wait, wait. Maybe this way. This way, this way, and that way. Okay, this is where they want to be. I see. Oh, I see. Jesus. Okay, let's try it. Okay. Okay, no. Okay, how about this? Okay, got it. Got it! Easy! Okay, now let's try this one. Wait, what? No, it doesn't work with this one. This one's locked. Okay, how about this? Okay. It doesn't work! He's stuck! Okay, okay, let's change this one and see what happened. Okay, no, it paused through here, so... Okay, let's change. Oh shit! Okay, maybe this way. Okay, what? Oh, that's really cute. I like this kind of puzzle. It's... Well, it's easy enough for this new bot. Also, it's quite cute. Okay, let's go. Let's get the chest. 15 quid. Lovely. Ooh! There's a parakeet and a fox. Looks like a Yankee fox though. Gonzo! Thanks for rescuing us from this algae. Very impressed without a doubt, but it seems that whoever built it is not interested in the comfort of his guests. My name's Gonzo. This guy right here is my pal, California. Take care of yourself. I see. Thank you so much for the head pads. You're not a nude board, you're a carry. Oh my god, I'm a carrying nude board. Heart? No, okay, I don't have enough hearts. Hello, Yeti, how are you? Welcome in, we got a lovely little indie game today. Okay, let's head back. So let's see, our lovely little fox wants to find out. What's this? What? Oh, he pushes the boxes away. Wait, we can get something. I think it's gonna be useful for sacrifices later. Push. Okay, we got it. I hope we have a shuffle, but I don't think we have it yet. Okay, we got a yarn, we got some apple. Okay, we can. Oh, there's like maximum 3 hearts we can get from each villager. Okay, we're gonna steal their heart with our reds. Okay, so Cat and Parakeet got some quests for us. So, time to make friends. Friends. Okay, Cat's first. Oh, if it isn't my hero. Say, I got another favor to ask you. Is that right, sweetie? Of course, anything for you. Yoko doesn't show it, but she's still terrified from all that time we were trapped back there. I would like to make her favorite dish for dinner, and for that I would need 3 pink fishy. Pink fishy only appears at night. Usually get them from in the lake to the east near Elle's house. Could you help me one more time, sweetie? Of course. I got 2 though. Unfortunately. They have found a waifu. I got many of them. And I will do everything for them. Gonzo. It's right there, it's my hotel. I like to get to work, but I'm starving. Would you bring me a snack so I can start working? Would you like to have some berries? Oh, no, he wants apples. Jesus Christ, stop being picky. Elle has been feed the fish some red stuff to make them pink. Really though? Maybe? A usual Sam story. Telling you he's a shady character. Whoops. Okay, he paid me. 2 quid and an apple. Okay, and we got a heart. Okay, that's right. Let's go and fish. Eat some fishy. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. There you go, fishy. Night fishing, yes. Only active during nighttime because that's when elf eats them. That makes sense, though. The night owl, I see. A fish actually reminds me of the fishy you can get in Cult of Lamb. I like how games kind of just like referencing each other right now. Okay, you want fishy? You want fishy? I got you fishy. Yay, you brought the fish! Thank you, sweetie. In return, I would like to give you this shuffle. Oh! We got a shuffle! Nice. I'm gonna loot their house, because why not? Haha! That's mine now! Find its keepers! Would you mind fetching us some carrots? You'll be able to find them with your brand new shuffle. Okay, carrot. Okay, let's have a chat. Hello! Oh! She just goes like, I want fish. Oh, we talk another time then. Yoko! It's like, I talk to her like, hey, what's up? She's like, fish? No fish? Okay, bye. And what's something you only do at night that deals with red stuff? I'm thinking something related to blood, evil, and like, what? What do you do at night that involves red stuff? Wait. Oh, so they're roomies. I see. I thought they're a couple. Oh. Sad. Okay, I want to use the new shuffle. Let's see. They are suffering from JRPG hero syndrome. not really. It's just some loot. Everyone loves some loot. Oh, there's graveyard. Don't mind me. I'm just here digging up some carrots. Hi Peach, how are you? Welcome in, welcome in. Oh, there's a cafe here. Oh, loot, 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 loot. No, no! Okay, I can't loot, fuck. There's a badger! Mushroom. Whoa, thank you so much for... Oh, I can see you're an adventurer just like me. What? If you want, we could go on adventures together. Okay, you can look for me at the Scouts. Scouts where? At Sol? Oh, I want to take a look at that. Sparkly thing. Can't get there. Is that the Scouts camp? No. Loot? Yes, loot. Hello, Frolica. I see you terrorizing random villages again. No, they're my friends. I just need their heart. Harvest. From their gratitude. Definitely not physically. But it's red though. Wait, is that? Is that a cab? No. Everyone got a fucking house, but I just have like this lovely little tent. And that's it. Jesus. So broke, and everyone was like, maybe if you can do me a favor, do this, do that, spin around, catch some bugs, fix some bugs. But new to the village, right? Let me tell you something that will help you a lot in your adventures. You can thank me later, Jade. This building right here is my hotel. Being a hero is tiring, right? You can rest at this place as many times as you want. If you have enough coins, of course. The beds are so soft you will fall asleep half awake without noticing it. If it's nighttime, you'll wake up in the morning, and vice versa. Come talk to me here if you ever need a quick nap. Two hearts. I see. Potential customers. I got a picture! Oh, okay, so if I'm a friend, then I will get a selfie with them. Jesus. That's sweet. Got pay by the loot you took. True. Probably. Oh no, it's nighttime already. Okay, I still need to wait for daytime. Okay, carrot. I think I have two right now. No, four. Okay, we can get back to the cat. I think the cats want some carrots. They want my carrot. Say hello. Did you want my carrot? Oh no, you need five. Fuck. Or you need three. Okay. I'll be back. Okay, one more. That's it. Oh, loot! No. Come on, stop blocking your chest. There's a farm here. There's a farm here. Oh, what's that? That's a rock. Oh, that's the scout cam. There you go. Mushroom, hello there. This is the cam I talk to you about. He can find us companion scouts. If you ever need a friend to go on adventures with, we're here to join you. Just come to talk to us, and we will follow you anywhere you go, or almost anywhere. Okay, use our banner right there. And then we will stop following you. Stalkers. Stalkers right there. Freaking badges. Hey! Hey! Oh no! Oh no! Wait, what's that? What's that? Oh no, I don't need a friend. Sorry, I don't need a friend. Come on, stop following me. That's creepy.
Hey, we got coins.
Yay, I got coins. Someone needs to keep an eye on Ella to stop her from stealing. No. I won't. And that's not stealing, that's looting. I loot. Loot that body. Okay, we got all the hearts from Parakeet. She's homeless, is forgiven. Oh boy. Emotional damage right there. Okay, it's daytime, so we fish, right? We fish. Okay, let's get 5. I think we need 5. That's the first one. Have you go into people's houses and say, "Where's the loot?" Yes. Where's the loot, guys? FBI, open up. Whenever I go into a friend's house, I just like smash their vases and pots around. Because you might find loot. Loot. I hope they don't have underage daughters. Oh, we'll turn into a different type of criminal? No, I won't. What do you mean by that? I'm an innocent granny. Friendly granny in your local area. My defense is a robot told me to do it. Yeah, I would say media told me to do it. Yeah, like blame on media. Not me. Yoko, hello. I got you fish. Enjoy the fish. Wait, do I need to like ask again? Hello? Hey, nice to see you again. Okay, that's it. It's nice to see you again. Yoko, love her dinner last time and it's all thanks to you. Starting to get chilly, I want to knit Yoko a sweater before she catches cold. I need yarn to do it. Where can I get it? I'd like to give you this special key. With it, you will be able to open special chests you'll come across during your adventure. Sorry. Special chests contain special items, so be sure to save your keys and use them whenever you find one. What? So I can't reuse it. That's stupid. Stop making disposable keys. Why are you following me? You creep. Why are you following me? Ew! Disgusting. What's going on with that one? No. They're making sure you don't steal again. No, finest keepers. You need more people watching you. Oh, that's some bullshit right there. It's called looting. I have all the right loot. Okay, let me loot that chest. No, it's Anne's. Right, Electrica has a circuitry. They're slowly messing her up. Damn bugs. She's destroying the environment for the lockup. Never. Okay, chess. It's just some coins. Okay, that's it. The key's gone. It's disposable. Jesus. Okay, the yarn's gone. Let's see. Everyone's happy, I think. Ka-ching. Okay, let's get up. We got all the hearts. Let's go. And harmony. Sorry. Oh, something is happening up there. Okay, go this way. Okay, it's like a maze, I see. Got the first key. Oh shit. Okay, so these are traps kinda. Oh, something like this. This painting on there. Okay, not this way. Some writing on the ground. Okay, I got another key. Oh, some writing on the ground. So I think it's three keys. Shit, memory gate. Oh no. Equal, racket, and mug. Equal, racket, and mug. Mug, tunnel, and equal, and clamp. And clamp. Okay, the mug, the equal, the lower clamp, and bracket. wait, shit. A mug, the equal, the lower clamp, bracket, and this one. Oh my, memory game. Okay, that's a tusk. I see. Memory is hard for old people, exactly. Old granny suffering. Whoa, that's a lot of people. And one statue. Jesus! Dorothy! Hello, I'm Dorothy. These people over here are my talented band. Usually perform at the stage near the village. Bring joy with our music is what we love the most. Come and visit us at the village whenever you can. See ya! Oh no, this boy! Oh shit. I think we need to make rain. Right? Like with that. I may have seen this item the shrine's asking for before. It's the same one at the fountain in the village. Yeah, but how do we make it rain? What do we do with this? Oh wait, we need music. We would like to speak to with you for a couple of minutes. Okay, let's go to the stage. The stage. Where they put the stage right outside? Chickity chackity. I'm very grateful for your help. That tower was too quiet. Maybe you're too loud. are not good for creative minds like ours. Silence is louder than a violin out of tune, you know? Please have this gift as a symbol of our gratitude. I'll teach you an antique song, one that no one else knows. Some even say that their notes have special powers. Also write down the song in your journal, so if you ever forget it, it will always be there. We got a banjo. Okay. Okay, I'm scratching. Oh, it's raining! The song's so bad, it's raining. It's like, shut up. Stop playing that tune. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's play that tune then. Rainmaster. Rainmaking, let's go. Let's go. It's working. That's a lot of water. Have I been there for like, I don't know. No. Like hours to wait for this to happen. Okay, let's go to the next floor. Okay, take this. I've got a sacrifice for you. As Mike Wazowski. Okay. We need to save. There you go. Let's go. Panda's wish. Oh, what the? Okay. Okay. Oh, I can't leave the platform, I see. Where should I go then? There's nothing happening around here. Okay, it must be this one, because that's the only way. Must be this one. Okay, it's either this one or this one. Oh, useless. Okay. Okay, maybe this way. Okay, maybe. be this way. I think I can have this one. Oh! Maybe this way? Then we get up. Then we get up. What was that? Something on a wall. Oh no, we need something like this, I see. Okay. Get here. Now that's confusing. Somehow I feel like we're progressing. Oh, we are! Whoa, Jesus! That kind of work. I don't even know what happened. Master puzzler. What the fuck is that? Wait. Oh, yeah. Yay! We got a raccoon and a bat. Raglan. Ni hao. My name's Raglan, the best chef in the whole world. I own a cafe in the forest, the best town and best in town if I can say so myself. But it's not in town. State of being puzzled while finishing a puzzle. True. If you want to cook delicious desserts, you can find me there. See you soon. Like, I have to cook. I thought I just have to pay. And you cook for me. What kind of cafe is that? I have to do the cooking. What the fuck? It's just like average steamboat. That's a unicorn, jeez. That's pretty cool. Pink unicorn. Okay. Nothing's around here. Oh, what's that? Okay, I can't. Oh, I like this kind of puzzles. That's nice. Oh shit. yeah. I remember these kind of puzzles. This is like Pokemon. Like I remember it's probably 4th gen. That you have to roll the snowball and you try to find out. You always work backwards, exactly. Shit. Okay, this way. Ah! Oopsie! Yay! Done. Easy. Easy. No! Oh, I have to use everything. Jesus. Okay. So I will just root it like this. Okay. Easy every time. Easy. Oh no. Okay. Probably like this, and then like this, and then I go that way. Easy! So easy. Okay, we got a horn. Do you not put this in where it doesn't belong? Andy, thanks, darling. My clothes would wrinkle outside inside that statue. So much dust and darkness. How little style and hospitality there is in this tower. Anyway, I hope we can speak again soon, darling. Don't look for me at my clothing store in the village. Nice. Let's go. Beaver's River. Wait, what? Wait, what do I have to do? Oh! Oh, so we got water in here and I just have to direct it. I see. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that worked. Oh, that worked. Yay, easy. Fashion time, real end game. Fashion without fashion nogi. Nice one. It just worked. Barely any inconvenience, that's it. Justins. Hi Justins, my name. Coffin is my trade. Thanks for rescuing me from this place. I own a workshop in the woods where I am able to craft lots of awesome items. If you're interested, I'll see you there. Bye! Let's go! Oh shit! To complete the next shrine, you must find a way in the desert and the beach. Where do you find your fucking... Oh, that's not a bowling ball. I thought that was a freaking bowling ball. I was like, where the fuck do you find a bowling ball in beach and desert? That was a coconut. Jesus.
I see. Look for the pyramid at the desert. It must be hidden somewhere. Coconuts can be easily found at palm trees and the beach. Just give them a little shake and just like... I'm gonna get killed by those coconut now. Coconut equals to bowling ball confirmed. True. Get one on your head and it's kind of end game. As I recall, the entrance of both of these areas is in the forest. I'm gonna mark these areas on your map. Okay. Both very deadly. True. It reminds me of, there was like a reel that I saw. People were doing the JoJo bowling style. So basically you have a stand, well, you have your friend helping you at back, and you're just doing the JoJo move, like pointing at the goal. I wonder if anyone in chat's a JoJo fan as well. Okay, we need to go that way. That was definitely a very old... Oh shit, I need to chop this. Oh, sound like couple bowling. You're right. Maybe everyone's just a stand. Never watched JoJo, unfortunately. Aww. No worries. Oh, can I loot? Mate, can I loot? No? I can't loot. I can't loot, Jesus. There's all these, but I can't loot. Can I read your diary? No. Oh, that's some bullshit right there. Never watch it either. Oh, that's so sad. No worries. I love that. But it has been a really long while since I actually watch anime, so... I just want to help back there, man. Have something to give you, I hope it'll help you. With this axe, you'll be able to cut down trees, go give it a try. All those pretty ones, you gave me a wooden one, so what the fuck? Okay. The season's anime look good. I actually don't know which season it is right now. Was it? Oh no, it is Stone Ocean. No. Oh no. I was talking about JoJo. Jesus Christ! I need to stop. Wait, can I chop down trees? What is there in this season of anime? Oh, it's auto. I don't even have to click it. Oh, I'm chopping it down. Woohoo! Konosuba Season 3. Oh, what's that? Something Demon Slayer? Not sure. I see. Deforestation. Let's go. It's Spice and Wolf. Spice and Wolf, that was like ancient. I'm sorry. That was like, wow. Boku no Hero. Season 7. I see. Dungeon Meshi. Always looking forward to food anime. Oh, I don't know that one. I think I heard of it, but... Is it good? Bruce? Lenny, I think we both know Spice and Wolf is a freaking ancient one. No? But Kemono Mimi Yum. Can I? Oh, I shattered a coconut out. I see. Look at this. I shattered out. Oops. Jesus, that's dirty. What the fuck? Okay, let's stick around. No, I don't want to watch it though. Yes, if you're a lover of Kemono Mimi, why not? So angry, Lenny. Kaiju 8 should be good. Oh, I don't know that one. Creating bowling balls with my clench. If you clench hard enough, you will create coconut and then you will create diamonds between your butt cheeks. I'm pretty sure. Wow, the bridge got utterly destroyed. With some material, I think we can fix it. Would you help me out? I need some wooden branches. Okay, I got 10. I just need branches now. Okay, shaky shaky. There's nothing in here. Okay, that's it. Makes no sense that when I'm chopping off the tree, there's no branches. Like, I should get both material, I feel like. Okay. Oh, I need to spend money, Jesus Christ. He was asking for my help, but I need to pay him. Oh no. Jesus. It's time to say our farewells. I will leave the village for a while. There's several secrets of the towers I need to reveal. But before I go, I want to give you something. This is the key of the house, your house. It belonged to an old friend long time ago. Now I think he would like it to have a new owner, and that will be you! Free real estate! Oh Jesus Christ, that was such an old meme. I'm about to start a ritual. Wouldn't be surprised if he's the final boss. Maybe, yeah, right. Who would have thought that? He was worth that wolf. And the wolf was actually not sussy. That wolf was actually trying to stop El's plan. Chapter 2. praising. Ooh, homeowner. Don't mind me. What's that? 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 Come on. I can't use it. I can change! Oh, this is so cute! Oh, I love it! No, I need to change more. Oh, this is so cute! I love it! I'll have this one because it looks piss. No hats, I see. Okay, that's it. Oh, this is so cute. Only chapter 2 of this game seems longer than I expected. It's probably, I think like it was like a 8-9 hours game, I think. That was what people reported. Oh, we got a farm here as well. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's go to the desert, I think. Check. Okay, downstairs across the bridge. Loot a box. Tall box? What? What do I use this for? Okay. I don't know what's this for. Ooh. The desert. Youch. 9-8-9 hour stream? No, I'm not gonna do it in one go. There's no way. Okay, loot. I got a pirate hat! So cute. Got another area. What's that? That's a map with three statues around. Pillars. Oh, that looks really cute. Who's that? Wow, there's quite a lot of stuff around. Carrot. What? Wait, what? What do I do with this one? Oh, wait. I need to crack it? Maybe I should play music from here. Let's do our banjo. Let it rain! Did it work? Flooding the boat. It's not working though. It's not working. Too bad. I'm not a big fan of like how Switch 2 is in this games. Like, kind of have to like, oh, go inside and pick it, and you already know like which ones are the tools. Well, you should know. So yeah, it's just a bit. Oh, the mines. Ooh, that's how it works. Whoa. Yeah, let's see. Cat got a mission and Unicorn got a mission. Okay, Cat's not home. Maybe Cat's home right now. Let's take a look. Hey, hello Yoko. No, not here. No, not here. You're like, when it's in daytime, she's gonna be around, but... Where's a clothing store though? No, that's the tower. Now that's awkward. Clothing store? Is it this one? Oh yeah, it is. Oh no! She's crying! You good, mate? Hey darling, I usually run this clothing store, but I cannot go to work like this. My priority is my rumbling stomach. Oh, people just... buy something to eat. Could you get me something to eat, darling? Please! Bonus point if it's something sweet! Okay, I need to make a dessert, I see. Oh, no food for you! Pecky girl. Okay, I think that's what we unlocked. We need to go to the cafe. Hello, lovely. Hey, nice to see you again. I was terrified in that tower, and when I get scared, I also get hungry. This town's starving, and I'm the only one that is gathering food. I guess that's why people made the tower and just lock everyone inside, because like, everyone was like, I'm hungry! I'm so hungry, I can't work. And when everyone was like, oh, can you help me get food? And then that guy was like, fuck this. Go get food yourself. Given that I'm a chef, right? I own this cafe, the best in town if I can say so myself. And also, I'm the only one that exists, to be honest. Haha, anyway, visit us whenever you like. Oh, I got paid. I knew. I'm just amazing. Hello again, do you crave something sweet? Bring me some ingredients and we will be able to cook some delicious desserts. Yes. Cook me something like this. Get me jam. And a cake. Makes sense why elves turn evil. Everyone keeps waiting and no one's working, I see. If I'm L, I will be pissed as well. That's why everyone's statue right now. Hello, lovely. You got your cake. You want your cake? I got cake. Where's my cake? Oh, there you go. Sweet, thank you so much. Alright, darling. You've earned yourself a reward. Here you go. 30 quid, okay. Oh, a dress? That's so cute. Wear this outfit whenever you want. Just use a mirror like the one behind me and you'll be able to wear this and the other outfit you come across during your adventures. Alright, let's go. Okay, time to change. A dress! Oh, this is so cute, I love it. Checkers. Come take a look. Hey, whoa, Woody. It's like Barbie. I don't know what this is. don't know. Okay, maybe later. Hello, Holly. How are you? Great day at work. Good to see you, welcome in. We are playing some Lonesome Village. It's really cute. Wooden robot? Why wooden? I think we need to craft some furniture for our home. That's gonna be cute. Wait, I do need to find the pyramid from somewhere. Pyramid, oh god. Let's see. Where's the pyramid? Okay, we've been to this place. Maybe we should take this route instead. Oh! Ooh. Let it rain. Okay, I see. Let's go. Alchemy. Alchemy, no. Bard. Let's go. Rain making bard. Let it rain! Okay, let's pick that up. Easy! Okay, I think we've got enough. We can go back to the tower and save some more villages. I mean, make friends. Definitely not aiming for their hearts. We just want them to be grateful. Okay, let's go. By the way, I don't know if I said that. Oh, Holly, I hope you're having a great day. And your designs are really nice. Really excited for it. Forgot to mention that. Oh, we need cheese. Cheeses. Mouse maze. Oh no! No! Oh no! I can't get there. Jesus. Okay, luckily it's not supposed to be difficult. I guess I can't get it. Hey, I know I'm chonk, but Jesus. I know I'm chonk. But I just can't get there. What do I do if I'm fat? Okay, so it's showing where these are connected. These two are connected. I know these two are connected, Jesus. That means there's nothing to lose to eat more, right? True. I can't get away. Wait. Is something connected upstairs? Oh, yeah. Can't get there. Can't. Oh, I shrink. Whoa. Yee. Oh, finally. I can't get into that one, but yeah, I can get in here now. Let's go. Yay! Cheese. Okay, let's get back. Woohoo! Let's go! Mouse hold. It's gonna multiply. Tom is our hero. Thanks very much for saving us. My name's Tom and it's my wife Lulu. Come visit us at our house in the village whenever you want. Oh, that's so cute. Fill the heart. Okay, the next one is a fish. Let's go. Wait. Okay, let's see. Big Bear. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's easy. Oh no, that's not easy. Got the bear that way. Now I just have to root it there, maybe? Oh no, I don't know, I'm lost. Robot controlling robot. I'm trying my best. Okay, there you go. Okay, got it. Easy. Everything is in the right way. I'm a bit confused. Okay, like this. Finally! Yay! Fishy! Let's go, Mama Bear. Oh, that's a lot of bears. Oh, it's Pete! You made it! Thank you very much for helping us get out of this town. My name is Pete, this is my sweet wife, Patty, and these are our children, Ralph and Rosie. Not to brag, but we have a beautiful house on top of the mountains. We're so happy to be back. You can go visit us whenever you like. My house is your house. Haha! I'm gonna loot that. Oh, bear hatch into family bears. True. It's starting to get a little bit more colored right now, like all these places. Oh, it's starting to get like, you know, like candles and windows and colored tiles. Wait. Okay. Oh no. Okay, this is 1 T and 3, so I need to get. I can't get that. Because there's some spikes right there. Oh no! Whoops. Upside down dog. Okay, so it means we need to get this way, probably. It was only when we hit this tile we get to change direction. Then how do I do that? Makes no sense though. Oh no. I'm back, welcome back, milkshake. You good? Finished playing Gothic Phone with friends. Nice, hope you have a great time. Funniest thing. Definitely, when it comes to Gothic Phone, I think it's really important to see who you're playing with. Because, like, some just have the dumbest idea you will ever see. It just kept. No, really? I can't choose. Surprisingly enough, none drew PP. Go up from the middle? Yeah, but if I go up from the middle, I'm gonna get hit. No? To do Gothic Phone sometimes. Maybe. Yeah, that means the red one's gonna hit red one. I can't go from there. That's so tricky. We should not let it turn. No, there's no options until it actually prompts me. Yeah, it's actually a bit tricky. Like, see, like, it's not stopping here. Maybe you gotta go all the way around, probably. Yeah. I'll see. Okay, let's go around then. I'll see. More like I'm confused. I don't understand when it will actually ask me to, you know, choose the path. Like, right now, it's not letting me choose, like, it just turns right here. Makes no sense. No idea when they'll let you turn, right? See, like, I thought it was... Oh! Right now, yes! That makes no sense, mate! Suffering. Okay, I think that's it. Yay, we got a ball. Look at my big ball. Let's go. She's doing it. It won't, mate. I have no idea why it worked and why it didn't work in the first round. Jesus. Hello, Yeti. Huge balls. Yes. See? Ned. There's our hero. Thank you for getting us out of that dark tower. My name's Ned. This is my lovely wife. And Jenny and our children, Jerry and Sherry. Say thank you, kids! Man, we're starving, aren't we, kids? Let's go home and get something to eat. See ya! I see, they love having two kids in this town, I see. Thanks for the honk, Yeti. So we saved two families. Turtle. Save them now. Steal their good slight. Yes, to loot. Oh, that's the reset. Okay, I see. No. Oh no. Oh no. No? Jesus! Yay! Easy. What's that? What's that? Can I read? No? Let's see. Should be green here and it should be red here. Okay. Oh no 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 no, I need to reset. Okay, it should be red here. Oh, it's gonna be red, right? It's gonna be red, yep. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, that's my guess. Probably something like this. Oh no. Oh no 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 no, it's gonna be bad, it's gonna be bad. Okay, probably like this. Yay, green! Woohoo! Easy! Walking cane. Get back, get back. Let's go! Very nice. That's when Bowser's retired. Hanzo. Hey son, I owe you one. My name's Hanzo and he's Pistachio. He'll be eternally grateful for what you have done so far. But enough of that, I need to talk to you about something very important. I believe I have important information about what happened in two villages. When you have the time, please come visit us at our house in the village near the lake. Oh. It's the time for sacrifice. Okay, who do we have? Lenny, Meaty, and Yeti. Time for sacrifice. This is no common villager. Turtle we just saved is named Hanzo. He's a villager, a village elder. I'm sure he must have important information about the tower. You should go and talk to him. Okay, and now. An owl statue. Oh, oh wow. Oh wow, maybe Meteor's right. Maybe the owl is the final boss. I closed my eyes for a bit there and an owl disappeared. Classic. A vote Lenny sacrifice. Yes, we're gonna sacrifice Lenny. Chop chop! Okay, I will be right back. See you in a bit. Hello! I'm back. With Maltesers. Yum yum. Chat behaved. And we are back to the village. Let's see. Gotta find out what's going on with the village. Well, back. Nice to meet you. Welcome back. Good to see you all. Got some dad jokes, which is lovely. I love dad jokes. Okay, time to get some hearts from everyone. Let's see. I'll wait. Oh, the village is here. And then, like, there's a cat, there's a mice. Okay. Let's get to the cat first. We always behave. We're very cute, Ubus. I see. Welcome back, Warner Bros. Jesus. Okay. Thank you. Thanks a lot, Milkshake. Always good to see you. Love your joke. Pardon? Shush. Really, my husband and I want to thank you for help. Please accept this gift. Oh, furniture. Oh, this is really cute. Oh, she's definitely a lady because, you know, if you have a heart on your tail, by definition of Pikachu, that's how it works. If you see a heart on a tail, it's a female. Jesus. Okay, making a dream house. Nice, there's chair now. My husband has such wonderful talent and may be able to sell you lots of decoration items. I love decorations. Pokemon logic is flawless, exactly. I don't know why a heart, but you know. Probably she's gonna steal your heart. And your man. I mean Pikachu. And I think Pikachu is a mouse and this is a mouse as well, so it works really, really well. Hello. Loot. Don't mind me looting. Loot, 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 loot. Oh, I can't loot. What the fuck? Oh. Oh. Whoa. Wow. Oh, Dreamcatcher. Italy. Okay. I see. The village starting to look as pretty as it used to, but the windmill's still destroyed. I'd love to see it fixed. Hey, maybe Justin can help us. Just in time. You think you can go find him and ask for his help, sweetie? He may be able to craft something to fix it in no time. Okay, we need to give her the gears. Let's see, let's go. Okay, Justin. Justin. Hello, Justin. Hello again, friend. It's my workshop. But wait, I don't have my tools with me. Without them, I won't be able to start working. What do you mean? There's all the tools on the ground. Start tidying up your workshop, Jesus Christ. You'd be so kind, bring them back to me. Oh, this toolbox. I was wondering, like, what I use it for. Now I can start crafting. Okay, I got some log. Oh, this is so cute! He stole it! Oh, we got a selfie with Justin as well. It means Justin is all bestie now. Bestie selfies. Oh wait, we need something. We need plank, log, some more wood. And this one, I don't know what this one is. Looks exactly the same, mate. I don't know. Okay, maybe it's different colors. This is like lighter, this is a bit darker. It looks exactly the same. I think this is flawed. Okay, we need three of them. Okay, time to chop up some trees. We gotta fix the windmill. Different type of wood, I guess. Yeah, that's a good guess. Thanks for the soda slap. Hello, Ronnie. Beaver needs to get eyes checked. Especially, I can see where they are going, like, with, you know, like, they have different kind of icons, and everything is, like, mostly icon-less. It's needed, you know, dialogues and stuff. But I think it needs to be a little bit different. Or at least like indicate where I can get them, because like that is really really similar. Get her, Ronnie. Get what? As a colorblind person, I agree. My eyes are really bad, so. Okay, this is some sort of wood. Oh. The backpack's filled. I see. Bad Eyes Gang, yes. Let's see as well. Gotta chop everything down. So I'm gonna chop some of these pointy trees, and then like I'm gonna go to the beach and chop some coconut trees, palm trees. Seeing it's a privilege that I do not partake. Unfortunately. Oh. Don't worry, I believe it's pretty common as well. I got a couple of friends that is also colorblind. You're definitely not alone.
Thanks for the honk, Perry. How are you?
You're blind with all my glasses. Oh, I get that. Yeah, even with, like, you know, when something's not really contrasty, it's really difficult to see what's going on. I didn't get... I'm glad I didn't pull that colorblind gacha SSR. Oh no. I'm probably getting a different kind of wood, I'm guessing. Let's see. I got... Oh, Jesus. How do I tell this is different from this one? Ayo. Difference between my two eyes. My right eye is a lot worse. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Yeah, I think like most of them is genetic as well. So you kind of get it from, you know, your family and stuff. I'm a luck. Thanks for the luck. You know, you're doing your dishes. Thanks for the like, milkshake. Right, it's also worse, but probably because it's my dominant eye. Oh, I see. Is there a difference? I don't know much about that. Ganbare, milkshake. Ganbare, ganbare. Ganbare, ganbare, senpai. Ganbatte kudasai, senpai. If you like, that's kind of like a polite tone. If you put your finger in front of you, close to each eye, whichever eye shifts the finger. Whichever eye shifts the finger is your non-dominant. Wait, what? Shifts the finger? How did the eye shift the finger? Are you sure that's not like, you know, stigmatism? Was it that name? Hello, Danky, welcome back! Do you know that? If you don't mind putting a ref on DC. Oh, yeah, sure. I pretend youth. Welcome back, Danky. Amazing. Sonic lover. Fan of Shadow. Well done with your dubs, actually. That's pretty cute. Wait, it's not shutting eyes. What does that mean?
Bring the finger to one of your eyes, it'll be your... It will be your dominant eye? Astigmatism is when your eyeballs aren't perfectly round. Source me. I don't know, but I thought it means that you kind of see double even if you corrected it, no? Sonic's alright, I guess. Sonic's a bully. Now I know. You're nervous, moving your finger to the other eye will feel a bit uncomfortable. Oh, I see. That's interesting. I know, like, we all have, like, dominant hand, but I didn't know, like, dominant eye is a thing. Yeah, my left eye is fucked. Oh no, be right back. See ya in a bit, Lenny. See ya. It's time to take out those eyes and get them fixed. Oh no. I don't think Captain's... robot? But yeah. I hope he managed to put it back. We have enough wood, maybe. I'm not sure. You're like, oh shit. Take out the bot's eye, Jesus. Then celebrate those. Oh, this is a different tree, right? Probably this is a different tree that I could get different kind of wood. Just spit shine the eyes and make sure they see clearly. Jesus! Chop some cactus? No. Well, like right now, I can see the trees are wobbly. That's so cute. Look at that. That's like the nicest way anyone can see. I'm gonna spit on your face. Oh, wow. Well, maybe is people that actually likes that. I don't know. Don't want to judge. Chop chop. How you make things shiny, I am not sure. I don't think so. In cartoons. Well. I think there's some other things that would make your
Your eyeballs shining like eye drops. Yeah, let's try to find. What? I feel like this is the same kind of thing that I found. That's tricky. Too expensive when you got spit being produced 24/7. Was an eye drop, if not a precise spit shot. Oh no! Expensive spit shot. Jesus Christ. I think that's the same thing. Maybe let's take a look. Not two type of word, but I don't know what is the third type. What do we need? Oh, you know what? I will try with this one then. Maybe this is the third type. Who knows what people put in those? Might just be a bottle of spit. It could be! No! Jesus! Oh, ew! Stop spitting in my eye drops! It could be. No. No, thank you, please. Don't do that. Thick stick forming? True. Trying to? Trying to gather some branches. So we need tiny little twigs. Okay, probably that's it. Let me check. Oh wait. Wait. I think some is living there else is. Where's Justin? Oh, where's Justin? Wait, I need to know. Oh, no, upstairs, I see. There you go. Yo, let's build something. Did you get some material? Oh, I'm still missing this one. What is this one, though? It looks exactly like this one. Jesus. Okay, so two planks, three rods. Okay, so... Okay. There you go. So, now we finish it, right? Hello, cat. Would you like my sticks? Oh, looks like I'm kissing her. Blah, 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 blah. Let's go. There you go. I'd like to give you this, Clovey. I'm sure you'll look very handsome in it. Oh! Wow! Role-playing, I see. I see. She's into it. You have a mirror in your house. Wait, what? If you do, you can use it to change your clothes. I see. I thought she's gonna say, won't you look at yourself in the mirror, mate? Oh my. Oh, we got a cutscene. That's so cute. It's fixed. Nice. Okay, so... make sure we get some more heart before we get back to the dungeon. Okay. Yeah. Got about our lovely turtle elder. So he's probably around here. Oh yes. Hello! How are you, Bowser? Enjoying your retirement? Staying away from Mario and Luigi? Hanzo's son, before you continue your adventure, I need to teach you something. For starters, I need you to have your shuffle with you. Keep your eyes open during your adventures. Symbols like this are hidden in every corner of this village. Each symbol will tell you there's a secret near you. The secret can only be discovered with the help of your magnifying glass. Oh. Then you may use your shovel to dig out whatever is hidden in there. Sorry. Sorry. You will find something very valuable. Please bring it to my home and I'll explain more about it. Oh, I see. So a symbol like this, I can find something around that area. I think I've seen quite a lot of it. So let's see. A book. Noob. Okay, that's it. Yeah. Wait, what? Okay. Can't find him anymore, which is weird. I feel like that's a symbol, so I should use my magnifying glass. That's a symbol, right? So where? Okay, maybe this is daytime, so... No one's here! Where is he? Where's Grandpa? Hey, Pistachio! No. There's a lot of carrots. I'm kind of stuck. Where's he? Yeah, he say he's in his house, which is here. Wait, what? Hey, Grandpa, where are you, Grandpa? Please. Oh, people's gonna move around. Jesus. And Grandpa's probably in the pub right now. Nice to see you again. Okay, what we have in stock. Oh, everything. Okay, I see. Okay, night time. Let's hope Grandpa's around. Where's Grandpa? Where's your Grandpa? Okay, now it's night time. What's missing? Jesus. How do I know? How do I locate him? Jesus. Maybe he's at the tower? Maybe? Oh, wait. I have a help tool. Let's go look for Hanzo. But where? I should go look for Hanzo, but where? Where's he? Oh no. Lost track of the speedy of turtles. True. Yeah, but mate, like, there's no way. Go downstairs, maybe I can take some side quests. Did he have a house? He has, but he's not in the house. So his house is around here, right? His grandson is here, but Elder's not around. See? No one. Oh, it just has like one thing that's dug up. Yeah, I thought there's something around, but no. Does grandson know? No, not really. Okay, let's double check. Okay. I was like, Hanzo disappeared. And guess what, guys? This is a staircase, apparently. It's half-ass staircase. Jesus. You fucking wolf! Oh my god, staircase for short people! That's me. 2 meters tall. Oh, the turtle's so cute. Turtle's so good at hiding. Hello, Annie. Welcome back. Please bring it to me and I will show you the way. Excellent. Now, listen carefully, son. It's very important that you get them all. You're a very smart young man. Surely you will not have problem finding them. But I have. I have problem finding you. Once you do, be sure to bring them back here and place them on these pedestals. And only then we'll be able to know what truly happened at the tower. Before you go, I'd like you to have one more thing. Take this token with you. I'm sure it will help you in the future. I see. Oh, a cutscene. Taylor was like, oh, that big. It was that big. No, that big. Oh no. It's a cult. And everyone went in. Everyone, I mean, everyone. And there's this eye. Okay, we got some cult in here. Okay, here's the first book. Please go look for the rest of the books. I see. Okay, so there's this door, and the eye peeked through. Chapter 4, The Eye. I see! Okay, let's look for the symbol. I still think this is a symbol, but I can't tell where the hidden staff is. The title was the old evil tower guy. Oh no. It was me when I was young, just like you, traveler. Just like you. And I made that ritual happen with the sacrifice of Ruairi and Talach. There's the eye right here, though. Anything different? Yeah, that's the eye. Just need to find out, like, okay, that's the eye. I know that's the eye. I just can't find out like where it is. I bet Ruairi is gonna be back at some point. He is. He's haunting you. In your dreams. At least expected. Ruairi is there. See, there's an eye! Jesus! Can't tell. Where is it? Oh, there's something around here. Wait, what's that? Was that secret? Wait. There is a painting around here. A question mark. What does that mean? Ruairi Kun. He's in my dreams. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, Lenny. You dream of Ruairi every single night. It was a nice dream. What? I don't understand. Got this one and this one. And this one. Finish the dishy. Good night. Good night, milkshake. Thanks for the stream. No worries. Good to see you, milkshake. Have a lovely night, yeah? Sweet dreams, sweet dreams. I'm pretty sure this is the thing, but oh god, can't tell. Okay, anyway, I can find those out, or I can continue with the tower. Congrats, you dished well. Apologies. Let's go upstairs. Let's go. Sacrifice the owl. Let's go. Feel a lot better after napping a bit. I'm legit getting old. Well, we're all old. And wise. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, it is Pokemon. Shit. It's the ice gym. Shit. No, fuck. I feel like I should get there. Fuck. It's not easy. No. Oh fuck, okay, not that way then. Session, I don't have any speed. Oh wait, I can stop by using a tool. I see. Fuck. Okay, let's see. I need help. Watch your step. Falling is most probable. Oh, thank you. It's not a help, but okay. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Jesus. Got it. Oh my god. Yeah, let's get there. Oh Jesus. I was really careful. Oh, fuck. Ah, slippery. Wanna get that chest, jeez. Hitboxes are wide, right? Jesus. I'm trying. Can't avoid that, no. No. Fuck that chest. Who needs that? Who needs that? Bye. How'd you do that? I need to drift, I bet. Mindy, lol. Oh dear, thank you so much for helping me getting out of this spooky tower. My name's Mindy Lowell. But you can call me Mindy, I'm delighted to meet you. As you know, I own a gorgeous garden back in the village. Come see me whenever you can and want, dear. Dorifto! Deja vu! Gotta need some Euro beats. Driftmaster. Eagle Eye. Oh no! Okay, this looks like it. Probably like this. Like this. Egg. So two birds and an egg. Let's go! No, three more, okay. Turtle. Nice. Yes. Easy. Bunny, maybe? Yay! Maybe a beetle? Maybe. Ooh. Okay! Yay, who's that Pokemon? It's a Chikaboo! It's always a cheekapoo. You thought it's a Jenga? No, it's a cheekapoo. You thought it's a Magikarp? No, a cheekapoo. Hey brother, my name's Jenko. I'm a vet photographer and passionate about landscape and detail. I have Jengles, what my colleagues call me, haha. Thanks for freeing me from this creepy tower. My wings were trophy. I'll go stretch him by flying all the way to my house in the mountains. See you later, champ.
Ooh, cutscene.
Oh no! Oh no, it's a cult member! Jesus! Gotcha. Ezra. Oh, so he's trying to catch that guy. Come back here, this time you won't get away so easily. Deep fry that guy. Oh, it's getting prettier. With colors and stuff. Zolo Live. Wait, I need to do it this way. I see. So, Batty. Heavy! You'll be good chicken nugget? Oh no! Push, push, push. Okay, the effective range is a bit, Let's push this around here. Oh! Shit! No, where's it is? You have to use the lingering property of this wave. That's tricky. Yeah, it's kind of tricky. It's that smoke I see coming out from my head. Oh, Jesus. How did you see that? Sorry. Probably had to bring this one out. I trapped myself. Jeez. Slowly boiling inside attack. Yeah, that's kind of how it is right now. Oopsie. Does it work? The range of it is a bit funny. Okay, no. I'm gonna look for a reset, Jesus Christ. I feel like I messed up. Where is that sound supposed to go? So the ears is upstairs. So you can see like the stairs is actually, those ears is actually like that way. But is it not possible to right facing one on the top row? Then upward facing down the middle. Oh, upward facing one under the middle one? I didn't understand. Sorry, I'm a dumb dumb. Oh, Jesus. Hey. Oh, whoa. That worked. Oh, thank you, Lenny. Thank you, thank you. Nice, now I am trapped. Okay, let's push. Go, it's a bone. Okay, let's go. This is even past sacrificing Lenny today. Prove your worth, otherwise you will be sacrificed. Oh, it's a dog and a bat. It's very tropical. Timothy. Ah, the coyote with... Oh, we're coyote! coyote with a magnifying glass that sees everything. Nice to meet you! My name's Timothy and this is my pal Mokti. Thank you for rescuing us from this creepy place. We take care of the cemetery in the woods. Come look for us there. I see! So we can go to the graveyard and dig up some, I don't know, bones. A shrine's asking for flowers, huh? I'm sure Mindy Lowe will be able to help us out on this one. Go look for Mindy, as she has a garden we can use to plant flowers in the shrine the shrine is asking for. So let's see. We need sunflower, lily, and a succulent. I think that's the name. Let's go! Choo choo! Plant some flowers. Hello, Mindy. How are you, sexy? But if it isn't the brave and handsome coyote that saved me from that tower, would you like to know I would like to know how to thank you enough. Oh, I know. Bring your shuffle, dear. I want to show you something. Use the garden as much as you want. Dear, I give you my permission. Seeds. Yee, nice. Now you have your own garden. Here you can grow different plants, even fruits. First, use your shovel to dig a hole in the ground. Place the seed. Okay. Water it. I see. Nice. Each crop takes its respective time to grow. So be patient. Never. It's time to stop helping people and only take care of the garden. Exactly. Oh, come on. The aim is a bit funny. Okay, got flowers, need more seeds. It's definitely something around here, Jesus Christ, what's that? Aren't flowers beautiful? Like, you can get seats here at my store. How about you just give me some flowers? Jesus. So, strawberries, apples, carrots, bananas, oranges, sunflowers, yes. That's expensive as fuck. Bamboos. Okay, that's fine. Free shuffle, but upcharge on seeds. Exactly, Jesus. Okay. Good business. This is what we call freemium. You get something for free first, and then like, and then after the trial, you have to pay. Let's go. Big business. Okay. Local robot spreading their seeds. Concerning. Oh, jeez. No, I got that from Mindy. Not me. All they're missing is a subscription fee for the garden. True. Let's take a look around, because we definitely need some hearts. Nothing here. Okay. So, at the beach, probably there's someone that needs our help. Let's make friends! Rip their heart off. Once they trust you. Oh! So we need some music, I see. What kind of music do they need? Doesn't seem like... Doesn't seem like it's rain, but okay. Hello. It's nice to return to the most beautiful place in the whole village. The cemetery. But where did the flowers go? Death will not like this, so... Could you bring me some decoration for... some to decorate the grave? Any colors of these type of flowers is fine. Oh, these type of flowers, I see. We need to plant some. Whoopsie. So picky. Just get whatever flowers you have. But no, he needs like that specific type of flowers. And the seeds are like super expensive. Jesus, that's 60. Oh my god. That's so expensive. Thanks for the head pass, Peach. Thank you. That's so expensive. Oof indeed. No space. Getting rich off you. That's how they get rich. Trying to make profit. I don't think you can sell any of these. Seems like the flowers just keep growing. Let's see. Infinity flower glitches. Max story how Ella become new evil tower overlord. Or the ripoff. I'm gonna lock you in the tower. That's it. You deserve it. Okay, it's time for me to get off and wrap up today's stream and have some food. Thank you so much for staying around. This is definitely a really cute game. I like it. It's definitely really, really cute. I love it. It's so, so cute. I love the style. I love the little cutscene. It will be great if some of the very, very similar assets can have a little bit more, you know, differences to it, because I really can't see some of the differences in colors. But it is what it is. It's definitely a very, very cute game. I love how it has like lovely little puzzles while it's not too difficult for this new board. Nice time zone. Thank you, thank you. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so for who's new here, these are my channels. And we got the raid message because we got a raid out. So let's see who's available. Oh, I don't know. Let's raid. I'll see you all around. Bye bye. Have a great night.